Welcome back to Fallout 4. I've traveled back to Sanctuary after having left Dunwick Boars. And of course I've dumped all of my stuff and all of Dogmeat's stuff, so we've got clear inventories, we're ready for adventure. And one of the times I was visiting Sanctuary here, Preston gave me another quest to, ironically enough, talk to another person at Sanctuary about a ghoul problem. I don't know why he didn't just talk to her himself, but regardless, let's take care of the ghoul problem. Although I feel like I've already done this quest.
The Minutemen are always happy to help. What did you need?
A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby, and some of them have started wandering out lately. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun.
Yeah, I feel like I've done this quest like 4 times already. Even the questions I can ask are even the same as they were with the other people, too. Okay,
I'm on it.
Fascinating. Let's go take care of it. Wicked shipping fleet lockup. I think the quest itself is boring as hell, but I think it's the location that's a lot more interesting than the quest. Forget the quest, I just want to check out this place. And it's nearby. Let's go. Let's go, boy. Let's go. Oh yeah, I also bought some ammo. Bought some ammo back at the ammo store in Sanctuary, so I've got a bit more ammo for this, and a lot more ammo for this, because I was really close to running out of ammo for my main sniper. Bloaties. Oh man, I need to take some rat away. There's something right over here.
I hear something.
Super mutants. Dog meat.
Psst. Here.
Come on, my little squeak toy.
Take a look.
Take cover. Alright, we're good.
Psst.
Bless you. Oof, quite a sneeze. We observe the rat stags in their natural environment. A more clever person could come up with more things to say than me. They seem angry. I think I just saw the silhouette of a super mutant. Go. I see some dogs over there, but I don't care about those. And I heard a freaking super mutant. This fog really makes it hard to see. Ah, screw it. Danger from what? The rat stags? You know, they get all in a huff and a puff, but they don't seem to actually attack me. I want to know what this little place is. Ranger cabin. Oh. Oh my god, you're covered in blood bug blood. Ew. Holotape. Let's listen to that before I forget about it.
October 22nd, 2077. I finally told them tonight, and it was bad. Real bad. Dad was shouting, telling me I should be ashamed, that I had to get out of the house. Mom just cried, and somehow that hurt worse than anything else. She didn't say a word, not even when I packed my things. I can't go to John. He doesn't even know yet. Maybe he'll never know. If it weren't for the cabin, I wouldn't have a place to sleep. Just need some time to think. Last time I was here, I was just a little girl playing clubhouse in this old cabin. Now I'm really scared. Will anything ever be right again?
That's her, I suppose. I feel like I should leave her something. A locket. Oh, it's a quest item. Dang it. Do I have anything cool to leave her? Not really, to be honest. You know what? Have a Nuka-Cola Quantum. There you go. May you drink the best Nuka in death.
Perfect.
Permanently take 5% less damage from melee attacks. I almost never actually take melee damage. So there should be ghouls here. Which means sniper rifle, not a good idea. Let's go with the fast shooting rifle. Because they are going to come at me hard and fast. Oh, hi.
Shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
There's the key to the trailer.
There we go.
So yeah, what do they actually ship here? I mean, Wicked Shipping Management. What the hell is Wicked Shipping? It sounds really shady. Cargo manifests, let's see. General Atomics, delivery, pallets, uranium. Uranium pellets, oh, okay. Nothing too shady about that, really. Corvega Assembly Plant, fuel cells, okay. Waste material. Check this message. Please, kids, remember that deliveries must go through Tim or me before driving out. It's mad important. Do not deliver straight to the client, especially not before we change the papers. Do have me or Tim do a pass over the cargo and sign off. This is big, guys. Don't screw up. Unless you want to end up like that last freaking idiot who delivered the full cargo and put our asses in hot water. Boss Man Blake. Delivered the full cargo and put our asses in hot water. Okay, so were they skimming some of the cargo, or perhaps... perhaps they were tacking on some extra cargo that was rather illegal, perhaps? Something shady with the shipping business, obviously. Wait a minute, that was it? That was all the ghouls? Huh. I was expecting there to be like a couple dozen more. Apparently that's it. But we did find the key to the wrench. The key to the trailer. So I still need to find the trailer and open it up. So we're not done here. Even if all the ghouls are indeed dead. No, not even all the ghouls are dead. Kids' toys, and a pepper mill for some reason. Kids like to
look
play
alive
with pepper mills, right? Is it the key to this? Ah, yes it is. What cargo do you have? Molotov cocktail. Some drugs. Ammo. Guns. I guess they're transporting weapons. Yeah, I guess that's it. Cleared. Let's go back and turn in the quest. Dump our garbage. Also picked up a couple weapons that I should dump. Ah, crap. I really wish if I right-clicked on the categories here, it would go backwards in the categories, but if you left-click or right-click, it always goes forwards. It's one of those little, like, UI usability things that just... it's really simple, and I know it wouldn't take much work to put that in, but they just didn't think about it for some reason.
Those ghouls?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? That's great news!
Talk to Preston Garvey. Preston Garvey always has a new freaking quest for me.
You should have seen it. We cut
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble. Back.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone
blah, blah,
that
blah,
needs
that's what you said before, okay.
I can only hope our call-
You're such an interesting person, Preston. You're so interesting. Oh, shit. That's right, I'm still addicted. I forgot about that. Okay, I'm gonna go see if I can buy some of that instant addiction away stuff. I think that's available at the Drumlin Diner, so I'm gonna go check that out and I'll be right back. There we go. About to buy some Addictol from Wolfgang here. He's your friendly local drug dealer. Doesn't just sell drugs, but also the means to cure your addiction to the drugs that he sells. What a nice guy. There it is, cures all addictions. There we go. No longer addicted. Okay, should I go back to quests or just random exploring? I feel like random exploring. Let's go back to where I was before it. Oh my god, look at that weapon. Apparently that's a minigun? I think that was a minigun. Beautiful looking weapon. Not the kind of thing I use, though. Okay, so let's start making my way towards the Nahant Sheriff's Department. It's on my map, but I have not been there. Of course, I'm probably not even going to get to it in this episode, because I'm sure there's lots of things along the way. But let's head south. Yeah, it looks like there's a factory. Southeast. So see what that's about. I really love it when it's all foggy. It's so cool looking. Lights are on. Place must be occupied. Also, something apparently almost sees me. Where? Ah. That takes care of that. I also want to go to the lighthouse. Lighthouse or factory first? Let's go to the lighthouse first. What'd you find? Gourd. Somebody brought a gourd in their lunch pail? Get back in there. Close enough. Oh god. Legendary glowing blood bug. Ah! I'm gonna shoot you in the proboscis. Shoot all the body parts. Miss all the body parts. Cool. Oh god, I need to heal. Got a bunch of blood bags, right? Yeah, take them. Oh god. Oh. What? I'm sorry, this blood bug is carrying a minigun on it. What? Plus 25% damage and limb damage, but has more recoil. Where did you keep this blood bug? Combat music still playing. Oh, there's something over here. The mole rats are coming for us. Let's see what kind of ammo the minigun uses. It uses 5mm. Okay, well I have a crap ton of that. And I never use it, so I want to test this thing out. Go through ammo so fast with this thing. Look at the ammo count on the bottom right. I want to test this on an enemy. Well, this is a public bathroom, isn't it? Yeah. Is that a person or a dummy? It's a person. Child of Adam Preacher. You are an enemy. That didn't actually kill him. I killed him. He must have a lot of health though if a 3x damage headshot didn't take him out. It's gotta be more than just him. Kingsport Lighthouse. There's gotta be more. There's no way there's just one. There's never just one.
Found you, deceiver!
Pain! Yes, pain!
Oh, nice one, dog meat. Get him! Get him! There's a bunch of them inside the house. Or outside? Holy crap, that radiation damage. Grenade! Alright, I need some right away and some healing. Those are nasty weapons. They don't know where we are now. Angry bark. You sound so angry, dog meat. Listen to those angry squeak toy sounds. Ooh, moving headshot. Yeah, I definitely want to put more skill points into sneaking. I want to be able to sneak better. I just get caught so quickly, even with silenced weapons. Okay, there's some up above, so yep, they're up there in the lighthouse, of course.
Find them.
Level up! Are they shooting at us?
Surrender now. Adam may show you mercy.
Search.
I am gonna spend my skill point right now. So it's gonna go into either sneaking or... Well, I can't even get the next version, the next level of ninja, which ups my sneak attack damage, so that means I guess I will go with sneaking. 20% harder to detect while sneaking.
Purge Adam's land of the faithless.
Oh, trying to get those moving headshots, but they're hard. Almost undetected. There we go. Undetected.
Face judgment.
So they're inside of the lighthouse.
See the cowardice of the faithless.
What? It couldn't be.
See if I can cripple their arm. Stop them from shooting me.
Yes. Oh. It is nothing.
Let's have some fun with grenades. Or Molotovs. If you can't handle the frying pan, stay out of the fire. Yeah. I need some more rat away. Hello, glowing one. Gotta undo the latch. Alright, before I do that, I need all my ducks in a row here. How am I gonna kill you? Using a sniper from this range is not exactly a great idea. I guess I'll just try to make you trip. And maybe I should toss a grenade in there, too. Or maybe a mine. Nah, let's use grenades. I got way more grenades than mines. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ah! I fell off and then everything went wrong. It's alright, we can recover. That was a disaster. Try that again. Oh God. They died from fall damage. I mean, that's good, but now I'm gonna have to go down there to find their body. Pocketed reinforced combat armor right leg. Cushion polished metal right leg. Let's see how those compare. Better on physical defense, terrible on the other stuff. Nah. Also bad. Look at this view. Let's just take a minute to appreciate this view. And virtually anywhere that you can see, you can go. If there's anything good out there on those boats, can I actually go out there? Yeah, you can go out into the water for a bit before you reach the edge of the world. Maybe I should. But before that, let's finish looting all the bodies in the building here. The beacon. We have been charged by our brothers and sisters at the crater to lead others to bask in the glow. We have brought in those strong with Adam's blessing to provide a beacon at the top of this tower. Their light shall draw the believers. The faithful should pray at the tower, then continue their pilgrimage to the crater. Praise be to Adam. Pilgrimage to the crater? Where is the crater? It said my map was updated, so perhaps that's what it was updated with? If so, I want to go check it out. Heretics. It would seem that the beacon has also drawn heretics, who must be shown the glory of Adam. Those who will not join us must be cleansed. Then we may use them to feed the blessed in the tower. All glory unto Adam. Feed the blessed in the tower? They must be talking about the glowing one. I guess the children of Adam probably worship the glowing ones. Even though they're just mutated monsters. Oh! I saw that. Not quite in time to dismantle it, but soon enough. To avoid getting hit by it, at least. Let's check out the bodies. I'm assuming the gamma guns are worth a decent amount. I should actually make sure of that before I start picking them up, because they're probably kind of heavy. Oh yeah, actually, their value is pretty good, and actually, they're very, very light. They're only 3 each. Compared to most of my guns, which are around, like, 15, 18 pounds. Oh, poor monster whale thing. Beached. Oh, right, the body of the glowing one. Where did you go splat? Did you splat upon the rocks? There's where you've splatin'. Yeah, I actually am going to go out into the water. Just after I loot the dock here. radiation. So normally you get a lot of radiation by going in the water, but you know what I have, a hazmat suit. However, if I put that on, it's going to take off everything else, which is going to confuse me about what I'm supposed to put back on. So before I do that, I need dog meat. Dog meat? There you are, boy.
Look
over here.
A lovely little squeak toy.
Move here.
Take all of my junk, of course, as always. But especially... especially my apparel. That way it's really easy to see what I need to re-equip, because it's just everything that's not already equipped. Might as well take my weapons while you're at it. I meant to use the violent minigun, right? I kind of forgot about it. Oh well. Okay, hazmat suit. There we go. Let's go diving! Woohoo! Could there be a treasure under the water? It's so freaking hard to see. There's gotta be something down here. Oh, look at that! Sunken boat. Probably gonna start suffocating soon, though. I don't actually know how to- Oh, hey, dogmeat! I don't actually know how to tell how much breath you have left. Oh, there's nothing in it. Lame. Teapot. That was worth the trip. That's not seriously it, is it? Yeah, someone was living out here. A decent haul. Now, I think there's one more boat I wanted to check out, or was there one this way too? Oh, there's one over here. Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff out here. There's also something here. Seems to be the perpetual joke of the wasteland. Person drank themselves to death in the apocalypse. The heck is this? Crashed plane of some sort. I guess a life preserver didn't work for this person. You get it? Because it didn't preserve their... Someone was just living off the sea here, camped under this fuselage. God, there's barely anything here though. I was expecting more. Alright, one more wreckage. Crates down here. Honestly, I can't see a damn thing. They're growing corn in the middle of this wheel. Oh, look, there's more out there. Oh crap, I didn't mean to take the stim bag. Can't get in there. Wild tarberry. Oh, cool. I guess they grow in the water? You know, even though I'm not finding much loot, it is really cool just to go out to these little plateaus in the water. Get little- whoops, didn't mean to do that. Get little snippets of these people's lives trying to live off the sea, live near the sea. Little miniature farms, hints that they went out fishing. I think it's terrifying looking. That's weird. It's bobbing on the sea, but the thing it's in, the boat it's in, is not. Huh. Mysteries of the wasteland. Just like these ripples that only appear if you look at them from the right direction. There's an anomaly occurring here. What do you think, dog meat?
Wait there. Moving out.
Yeah, I agree. Well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. I've done my little adventuring in the sea with my awesome hazmat suit. It really does look awesome, doesn't it? Look at that. I look like a freaking space astronaut or something. So cool. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I am going to continue on to the factory that we saw right about here.